being your servants. This is wrong. God, on behalf of all the pastors, all the men of God, all the faiths, forgive us, God. We have allowed people to pollute the gospel for so long, we were quiet.